I didn't understand it because I couldn't find its rules. But for arts, there are no rules like there for math or grammar. It's a field without conventions, and that's what makes it so exciting for me. For me, art means to do things different. So while everyone made sculptures or oil paintings, I wanted to make things differently, and so I invented my own technique with remarkable materials and a unique recognition value. Of course, the beginnings weren't easy. A lot of people didn't take my idea serious, ignored me or said, "Tim, you're just a normal guy from a little town in Germany. You can't become an artist." But the will to achieve my vision was stronger than all the people doubting me. My advice to all dreamers out there is, follow your vision, and if you have a dream, dream it big.